Then I now pronounce you before God and these people, man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Okay, Nick.
Congratulations. You are married.
And thank you for always loving me and showing me how important it is to always keep y'all first in our relationship. And I'm ready. Love you.
Continue our lives together and keep doing better and better and take the bottom of this side. I love you.
Should have done that we never did. All the things we should have done.
Who gives this woman in marriage?
Oh.
Wow. Let me be the first to say, wow.
Oh,
you're
that is so
careful always to give God all the praises. Would you bow your head with me for a moment of prayer? Father, we thank you for this day, Lord, that you have ordained for these two young, vibrant couples to be married today, Lord. Lord, we ask that you would just show them favor in their marriage. Lord, carry them over the rough roads, Lord. Make them all smooth. In the mighty name of Jesus, we claim it and receive it. Thank God. Amen.
Amen.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered here today to join these two into holy matrimony before God and you. This is a beautiful day.
Yeah.
This is a beautiful occasion.
Yeah.
Can we just give them one applause before we just go any further? Nicholas Darnell Smith, do you solemnly swear to take Keandra and now Hadley to be your lawfully wedded wife, to have and to hold, through sickness and in health, through richer or poor, to love, honor, and cherish her to death, do you so part? Keandra, Arnell Hadley, do you solemnly swear before God to take Nicholas Darnell Smith to be your lawfully wedded husband, to have and to hold, to love and honor, to sickness and in health, to richer or poor, till death do you part? Then I now pronounce you before God and these people, man and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Okay, Nick.
Congratulations. You are man and wife.
If there's a question on my heart, you got it. It don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, if there's a question of my love, you got it. Baby, don't worry, I got plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans, can't plans for love. Baby, I've been making plans for you. Yeah, baby, I've been making plans, making plans. Baby, I've been making plans for
myself. That I'm in my late 20s, still never been to a wedding. It's the idea of that lobby empty. Do not sit with me, well, it's not your fault they try to get me. Cause I'ma need the sales, cause I'm selfish. And I need you to myself. I'm trying to see you afloat, but don't want to see you sail. I fail, I see you about to cry. Cause when I enter they city, they leave without their pride. I'm sorry, you staring at my comments. Fearing it's gonna always be you sharing me with all them. Wrong, how dare I say it, Jordan? Preparing for that day I leave you here and switch you for them. We know temptation and all. Out here trying to see if my relationship's strong. Get a place in the trunk. Promising you better though. Your friends saying let them go. And we ain't getting any younger. I can give them now, but I can promise you forever though.
Right. You got it. Don't belong to anyone but you. Hey, that's a question of my love. You got it. Baby, don't worry. I got plans for you.
Hey! Our home, Yeah.